What's up, people? 2011 Miss America pageant just finished. I just have to say congratulations to Teresa Scanlan for winning the pageant. So I was there surfing internet and I was just wondering, are beauty pageants really effective? You know, these ladies have dolled themselves up, paint up their face, and the judges vote in hopes of giving these girls a platform to speak on political issues, on religious issues, and all different kind of issues. But is it really effective? Most of the people I ask, when they watch these pageants, they don't care about how these ladies talk. They just base everything on who looks good. So to the average person, do these pageants boil down to just who has a better makeup artist? After all, if it's a beauty pageant, shouldn't they not wear any makeup? Shouldn't it be based on natural beauty? We all know that she's going to get a lot of prizes and be scheduled to speak at different kind of events all around the world. And the people out there, especially the men, would listen to her just because she's good looking. But would people take her seriously? So I have a question for you people out there. Are beauty pageants like this effective in assisting these ladies to live successful lives? Or is it all just eye candy for the men out there? So leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about these beauty pageants and make sure you subscribe as well. The button's up top there somewhere above my head. And after you're done commenting, make sure you check out my first video of my new series called How To. So this is Leroy Sedman Kenton, the original natural born Jamaican black man. Boom. Oh.